Hey guys, welcome back to Maison Molly. I'm Ash Molly, and in honor of National Lipstick Day, we're gonna be talking my favorite summer lipsticks. Before we get into the video, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. Show your girl some love. It's National Lipstick Day, and lipsticks are actually my favorite makeup. I think it's a great expression of who you are, what you're feeling. And so today I wanted to share with you guys some of my favorite lipsticks, but more specifically, some of my favorite summer lipstick shades. So let's get into the video. So I've got a ton of lipsticks, but these two are probably gonna be two of my favorites. This one is from NARS. There we go. It's from NARS. The color is called Pagal, and I've actually had this lipstick for, I would say, not this particular one, but I've been wearing this lipstick for the last 8 years or so. It's a really good everyday shade, actually just not for the summer, but really pretty in the summertime. In the summer, I usually like to layer it with a layer of my Pat McGraw lip gloss. This is in the color Divinity, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Divinity. Of course, you can find both of these at Sephora. This one retails for $26, and this one retails for $29. Takes this to the next level. You guys can see this is like a really nice nude. Pretty nice for year round. But once you layer Divinity on top of it, everything. Divinity is really cool because it's got like these, if you guys can see, these bronze specks in it. So, perfect everyday lipstick look. Next up on my summer lipstick list is gonna be Unlocked by Fenty. So I own three of these guys, one in pink, red, and then brown, but this one definitely is my favorite go-to summer lipstick. I love the packaging that it comes in. So pretty, but it's like the perfect like bright pink. And honestly, these stay on all day. Like I can eat, go out, have a good time, and it's still gonna be on there, so. Let's try this one out. I'm gonna be using this mirror just because it's a little bit easier. Actually retails at Sephora for $25 and can also be found on FentyBeauty.com. Pretty simple, pretty easy. What a fun pop of color. What do you guys think? Comment down below, what do you guys think about this color? I think it's pretty fun and pretty awesome. Definitely picks my mood up too. Like if I'm feeling down, I can wear this one. It just makes my day feel a lot happier and a lot brighter. So you guys have been watching for a minute now. Have you liked? Are you commenting? Have you subscribed to my channel? Go ahead, just hit the button down below. Okay guys, so next on my list is going to be this NARS lip gloss. I bought it during quarantine, and I gotta say, I really love it. It's just like a really pretty, fun Barbie pink. Like, I would probably never wear this in the winter time, but I think it's really fun and dope for summer. The color is called Love Me Do. I purchased it at Nordstrom. It's actually not available at Sephora, and it currently retails for $24. So let's try it on. There we go. So this one can kind of be hard to layer on sometimes, especially I don't really wear a lot of lip liners, but it's a gloss. Do you wear lip liners with a gloss? Let me know in the comments down below. I typically do not. But how pretty and fun is this for the summertime? Okay guys, so next up, we're heading back over to Miss Fenty Rihanna herself. And it's this one lipstick I got last summer, this guy. I got two of these, one in orange and one in this purple. The line was called Poutsticle, kind of playing on popsicles for a summer vibe. And then this particular color was called Perpsticle. So Poutsticle is the line and Perpsticle is the color. I did look and it doesn't look like they still offer this at Sephora. However, they do still have three of the shades that are really fun for the summer. There's like the pink and the blues. I'm gonna go ahead and try this one on for you guys. It currently retails at Sephora for $14, so really not that bad, and it's on sale. Here we go. It's gonna be the color. So pretty. And that's what it looks like swatched on my skin. There we go. I'm super surprised these didn't do well because honestly, they go on so easily. They stay on pretty nicely throughout the day. And it's just such a fun color to have for summer. How pretty. All right, now we're gonna get into a summer red. I got this color last year when I used to be subscribed to the Allure Beauty Box. And I gotta say, I love it. It's from Huda Beauty. The color is called Alluring because of Allure Beauty Box. And it's kind of like an orangey red. So really nice for the summer, really vibrant. I wear this one a lot in the summer, like to work, out with my friends, when I'm hanging out. And it's definitely one of my favorite summer lipsticks. Look at that shade. Huda Beauty currently retails at Sephora for $20. So pretty good price point, and they last a really long time. I like this one a lot. Like Fenty, it stays on all day long, so you can eat in it, go out, have fun, and at the end of the day, it will still be there. It's matte. So this is what the color looks like on my hand, and now we're gonna try it on. Oh look, it's Huda and Huda. Love this palette, guys. You guys really have to get into it. There we go, guys. I'm gonna go clean this one up a little bit. Be right back. Yeah, but how pretty is the summer for the summertime? It's so bright and vibrant. It's not like your typical red. It's kind of orangey. So I think definitely a statement and great for just an everyday red summer look. I actually think I'm gonna keep this one on to go to the beach today. So guys, like always, thank you for stopping by Maze on Molly. It was super fun to do this lipstick summer video for you guys in honor of National Lipstick Day. So drop a comment down below. Let me know what's your favorite summer lipstick. Maybe something I'd love to try. See you next time.